Good morning, everyone. I'm currently on a train making my way to Osaka so I can check out Universal Studios Japan. I'm sporting my Gryffindor colors. Yay! Anyway, we're gonna go to Universal Studios Japan and check out the Wizarding World of Harry Potter and maybe some of the other bits in the park, but mostly Universal Studios Harry Potter, because let's admit, it's probably the only reason to go. Anyway, we have a long train ride, maybe like 2.5 hours before we can get there, and we should get there just as the park opens, and it'll be great. Here comes a wonderful little day trip to Universal Studios, and I have my friend, CJ!
Hey!
Yay! And it'll be great! Let's go! This train is empty, by the way.
Yeah.
There's no one. It's great. I don't think it's gonna stay that way. Alright guys, we made it! We're at Universal Studios Japan! Yay! The enthusiasm here is palatable, guys. Cut it with a knife. We have 20 minutes so we can go into Harry Potter Land, and then my friend can finally get her Slytherin shirt. Let's do this. I'm gonna drink all the butterbeer. Just put me under the tap. It'll be good. Butterbeer, boys and girls. I am a happy camper. Yay! So good. I love it. I'm so happy right now. Long day. I'm walking backwards to the wind. We finished up here and we're just gonna head home. We had a good time. We did a lot of things. It was a great time. Universal Studios Japan. You rocked it. Anyway, guys, it's been a long day. We got a long train ride. Let's go. Alright guys, at Osaka Station after finishing up at Universal. It was a long day, a great day, had a good time. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a great big thumbs up. Comments go down below, or you can be shouted on Twitter at DaydreamerVlogs. In the meantime, guys, make sure to subscribe to be notified when I make new content. I love you all, please take care, stay happy, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye! So tired.